on the Sims 4 Cottage Living game DLC, you need to change the language. So first of all, you need to go into tarac.nl, the folder under this folder, languagechanger.exe file. You need to find it, download this file. And then just open it so you can see these are the languages. You can find every language and change just by clicking. For example, France. You need to press the OK button and your Sims 4 Cottage Living game will be changed to this language. So, thanks for watching.